So, about the suoni coperti, when we are in the passaggio notes, so E flat, E, F, F sharp, the second passaggio, better to cover the sound. So this means it's not, please. So just cover a tiny bit here with the lips and let go your jaw. Not spread, but. Much better. And again, cover. Yes, and this gives you also, you know what, a better control on your voice. If you don't cover, it's all over the place. But I think you have less control. You want to try?
Do it without.
To yes, without the covering, how would you feel? Yes, it goes all over the place. Do you realize this?
I feel it.
You feel it? And how is it when you cover? How do you feel? It's really in a canal. It's really in a vase.
Very
It's really in a
focused.
shape. It's very focused. It's consistent. Is it right?
Yeah.
It gives you also more stability in the voice,
Yes.
but it's also in the mind. You know,
Yeah.
okay. I
Yeah.
have it.
Yes.
I've got it. I can master it. I can control my sound.
Yeah,
Yeah, it's
definitely.
not wild, right? So it helps. So I think
Yes.
we
Yeah.
should keep it. Yeah.